through it. We're going to build a wall. It's going to be a real wall. It's going to be a wall that's powerful and that people aren't going to be going under or up or around or anything else. It's going to be a real wall.
We will not turn our backs on the refugees from Syria and Afghanistan.
Only if we have as careful a screening and vetting process as we can imagine, whatever resources it takes.
But accommodating 65,000 refugees in our country today, people of 320 million,